Hi, I'm Jasmine Modi. Pains and aches increases, asthma increases, depression increases, fear increases. Generally, winter comes with all this. But still, winters are very good. There are so many benefits. This is the time of the year. Whatever you give to your body will give it back to you throughout the year. You give your body this 3 months, the body will behave for one full year. When winters come in, generally everything slows down. Have you observed? Generally, have you observed ants? During summer, they are out in search for food. Okay, all activity is maximum in summers. But in winters, they go into hibernation. They conserve their energies so that they can use throughout the year. Because in winter, our body can enter into a resting mode. And why our body enters into a resting mode? Because body wants to conserve. Whatever we are eating, whatever mental activity, physical activity, emotional activity, everything is processed. Whatever abuse you give during winters stays throughout the year, and throughout the year you keep on crying, oh, why am I so sick? Why am I suffering this? Why am I doing this? Array, you did not take care of yourself during winters. That is why your body was not able to conserve your energy to take care throughout the year. This is the time when our desires and mental activities should be at its minimum. This is not the time to have very strong mental activities. Because as it is, winters bring with it depression, fear, insecurities. This is the time we need to subdue, calm our minds. So, first lesson, we need to calm our anxieties. Not worth it. Because throughout the year, we don't want to be anxious. We don't want our emotions to go up and down and haywire. We want our emotions to sail nicely in a balanced way. We want to enjoy happiness also. We want joy also. We want some amount of anxiety, some amount of fear. But nothing should go out of equilibrium. Stress induces inflammation in our body. When you are too stressed out, there is a lot of inflammation in our body. A lot of heat is generated. And that heat is not allowing us to heal. We will not get desired result how much ever we try. And heat is one of the major source of one and many ailments. Nature says nights are longer, days are shorter, which means sleep more. Do you know the biorhythm clock of our body? Morning till 12 o'clock, body does the cleansing act. Okay, that is the time in morning we use the loo first. We take bath first. Because toxicities have to go out of our body. First thing we get up is urinate. Because the body has to throw off toxins. It cleanses, it flushes out. 12 to 8 is the digestion time. Whatever you eat, your body is going to be taking. 8, so technically 10, because 8 is the last meal, it takes 2 to 2.5 hours to digest. So 10 o'clock till early morning, your body does the repairing work. So if we sleep more, body gets time to repair more. So body can conserve more efficiently. That is why sleeping is very beneficial during winters. You can do slow yoga. This is the time not to do heavy exercises. Winters are the month where you have to do slow exercises. Okay? You should not sweat out.